Open up the Administrator app. Open the left-hand sidebar and look for Marks Entry. If you don't see that option, contact your administrator. Tap on Marks Entry. You will see the grid for all the students that you have been assigned. If you have multiple classes assigned to you, then you can change them from the top filter bar by selecting class, section and subject. Now, just enter the marks and click on submit.